have another inclinator at Kungsträdgården server station. This has today officially been reopened after closed down. And also this elevator has not been changed in any way. This one looks like an American elevator. Having the button panels right to the door. Right next to the door. If it should be legal in Swedish today, the button panel should be put somewhere here. Or in this side, together with a floor indicator. And that's it.